Hi, my name is Miguel from avoiderrors.net. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how to remove Ubuntu from a Windows 8 dual boot. I'm going to go ahead and restart my Ubuntu so I can boot off the Windows 8. Now here you'll see two Windows 8. That's because one of them, I used it on my Linux Mint partition. You should only see one, so select it and click on Enter. When you boot from your Windows 8, you need to download a program called ECBCD 2.2. This is the one that worked for me. Remember, 2.2. The link is in the description box below. Once you have downloaded and installed, double-click to run. And here select BCD deployment. Checkmark, install the Windows Vista 7 bootloader to the MBR and then click on Write MBR. Next, edit boot menu and make sure the Windows 8 is default and checkmark skip the boot menu. Save settings. Now it's gonna ask me to donate. Not right now. Now reclaim your partition by right clicking on Computer, Manage. Here click on Disk Management and right click your Ubuntu partition, delete volume, yes to confirm, do the same for the swap area, right click, delete volume, yes to confirm, again right click, delete partition, yes. Now right click your C drive and extend volume next to the wizard. Make sure the partition is selected and click on next. Finish the wizard. Now restart your Windows 8 and everything should be fine. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Miguel. If you have any questions, please feel free to post them in the comment section below. Thank you.